This is the McDonald's kiosk. See, right here. Look, start order. English. Continue. Then you can order your meal. Let's go to sandwiches. Oh, let's go to the dollar menu. Let's see. See? I'll get a McChicken for a dollar. McDouble. Six piece.
$1.
Oh, you can slide it up too. Look at that. Let's go to the combos. Where is that at? Sandwiches and meals. Let's find Dad's Big Mac. Let's look for it. They got some new stuff. Check that out. You can get a whole meal for $3.69. Where is the Big Mac? Oh, here it is. The Big Mac meal, $5.28. I can just pause it and check it out. Or you can scan the code right there. So that's pretty cool. Let's check out one more thing, the sweets and treats. Here we go, here we go. Now we're talking business. Look at that. Where's the hot pies? The apple pies. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. Let's look for the McFlurry. That's the prices. Where's the hot pies? The apple pies. I don't see it. Here's your shakes. Well, I guess they don't sell hot pies no more. Oh, thank you for choosing McDonald's.